are we doing? Oops. Oh, hey, sorry, guy. Come on.
Well, we need to get this stuff built.
Yes, we needed more wood.
We have the logging thing, so we need to build a crusher and build a stone pit.
We need like 100 wood and like 100 stone.
Well, our log thing does 10.
Oh, and my
Or do
broke.
We have to? Do we have to cut it from here?
No, you hold and you build one at a time. It's faster to chop trees, but this will be faster when we have, like, pals running it for us.
Okay.
So, like, it'll be like we go explore and then come back and we just have 1,000 wood ready for us, kind of thing. But right now, we don't have a harvesting or a lumberjack pal. Stone repair. What are you gathering? Trees or stone?
Trees. You said we need wood.
We need 100 stone and 100 trees. 100
oh,
wood.
I am climbing up a tree.
There you go. You're gonna scout it out, see what you can see?
I mean, I didn't mean to, but... I mean, I've already been over here. Whoa.
Sick. Now you can jump to that rock.
Oh, snap-a-doodles. Yes, I can.
Climbing skills are there. Uh-oh, we're under attack. Bow. Where's the bell? Where's the bell? We're under attack, everybody.
It's scouting party syndicate.
Somebody? Yeah! Get wrecked. Look at this guy.
Is that everyone?
You see the trap got him?
Yeah, and then I beat him down.
Okay, I gotta get level 9 for the hot spring, and we gotta get level 10 for the furnace. Okay, so we're gonna go catch random Pokemon.
Yeah.
How's my inventory? Good. Catch anything. Memory.
I started throwing these balls.
Gotta weaken them too.
Oh my gosh, that mammoth is level 35.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Put these guys away.
Why is this guy like wet?
Is
thing.
Lets you look at them and you can see the percent.
Cost 10. Whoa, mammoth.
So he's aggressive, just don't hit him.
Wait, did he?
Okay, you can cancel. Oh my gosh!
He is a coward, pray. Love that for me. I just don't like that we can only hold three at a time. It's very annoying.
Well, we can have five?
No, I can hold three.
No, we can have five.
I only have...
I'm wrong. I was wrong when I said it before. It just looked like three because there's only three slots, but you can cycle.
Okay.
Wait, can we have more? Then five? Maybe we can have more. I don't know. I'll keep catching and see what happens. Hey, Pal Sphere on the floor. Oh, you killed him. Oh my gosh, what is happening here? Hey, oh hey! You're killing stuff that I'm trying to capture. I am! Yeah, our guys are wrecking these low levels. Hey. Hey. Gosh, wrong button, no. Oh, there's a chest here. Oh my gosh. That dude just blows him up. Oh wait, I can do this. Don't attack. There we go. Hallelujah.
Is a level 11 Chillette? Why does that work?
I don't know. That's what I was saying. I was like, why is there a like special Mon right there?
Same with the Momoress.
Hey. Watch the time, it's getting starting to get dark.
Oh, there's two Nightwings. You have the arrows. Have you tried?
I'm out of arrows. And they're very fast. I need my bow to be able to get them.
You want a chicken at least?
Well, I got to level 10 and it's getting dark, so I'm heading back. Will somebody help me make these? Thank you, Floppy. Stay right there, half dead. I'll be right back.
I was not prepared for this.
Alright, so I gotta go kill water ones so we can get fluids. Because that sounds delicious. Get some pow. I want the fuck spark though. One more level and we can get metal. Metal axe, metal pickaxe, high quality workbench.
I did not mean to do that.
I want a triple shot barrel. You want my pickaxe? Because I'm not using it right now. No, let's. You might as well punch it here.
Good. I don't need your stuff. Thank you.
I'm gonna go fight the raid boss.
No. No.
I gotta go defeat water. I'm actually gonna try to catch me an Ike feeder deer. Whoa! Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, no, stupid camera. No, stupid camera! Stop. Dang, only 30% rate? Oh gosh! Woo! I got him! Can I ride it? One person matters. Ah, it's locked. So I probably gotta learn some item. Can I learn some item? Can I? Ah, I gotta be level 12. I fear deer saddle. Okay. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. It's fine.
You good, bro?
Yeah. If I get level 12, We can run around it. Well, I Oh, even sicker. You can slide downhill by crouching when running downhill, and you'll, like, zoom. Monkeys, tansies. Whoa, how did I miss? Ow. No, not the camera again. Came out here with a purpose, and
it becomes what requires Pangolin rocket launcher.
Cool.
Pangolin explodes on contact and is incapacitated.
Cool. Yeah, it seems like each of them requires an item for you to make for them that unlocks their player power where you interact with them. So they have their own, like, abilities they do when they're fighting, but then you can, like, grab them and use them. Like, I just learned the harness, so I can pick up the fox mark and use it as a flamethrower. Which is dope. I want to do that when I get back. I'm going this way and get this teleport so that I can come back here later.
I'm trying to set up at this other fast track point. I've got a workbench, but I'm also going to put a repair bench. So that way when we're out here, we don't have to go all the way back to build more spears and fix our stuff.
Yeah. Ah, just the penguin I needed to kill. There's a cave here. Poplin's perfect. Right, so I got the fast travel next to the bad guy tower. And there's literally a cave right next to it. Any more penguins? We need four more water pow kills.
They're fast.
Well, the bow helps me get them. I guess I can turn my attack same enemy. Whoa, same enemy. Who are you attacking? I can let my pal spray for me since I'm running out of arrows. What are those? Look at this. Berry goats in a tree.
Yeah, you didn't see those before?
What level are they?
Can I hop them in my...
Hey, friends. It's a berry bunny goat. Got him. I got a berry goat. This guy is stuck and invulnerable. I need three more water Pokemon. Pals. Three more water pals. What's that? A T-Fant. T-Fant. Arrows, no.
Do a little adventuring. Oh. Oh, I see you.
You're not gonna make it.
I see in the darkness.
Yes.
So what are the dangers of going in the water?
Nothing. Stamina goes down slowly, but not too bad. Throw this skeleton. What's that?
I don't know, it's been stuck in this one spot for a while.
Hookerties? Get him.
Oh. I mean, I tried to punch it. It didn't work. Oh, you get a back bonus?
Mm-hmm. You gotta get out of the water. That's the problem.
If I get it out of the water, it's gonna run away.
Hookerties.
Chance?
No, we need ancient technology. It's got to be a something. I bet we need like a dungeon or something for it, because it's like a special tree.
Yeah. I've got a blue egg. Oh no! Guess what? There is danger in the water.
What?
Can you come out? I was almost there.
Almost there where?
To the rock that's sticking out.
That thing?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can swim that fast. Man.
Do you know how to swim fast? It's the same as running.
Do you have arrows on you?
No.
Damn. Where were we getting so many arrows from before?
They were around. And then I got a lot from opening chests. But I haven't gone to a new area recently, so.
I think I'll make it.
I'm literally heading to one, so there's probably arrows on this.
I see an egg. Question is, can I res you in the water? Yes. Let's go. Get out of the water. Get out of the water, get out of the water, get out of the water. Excuse me.
damn pig.
Yeah, I don't have that one yet. You don't you dare grab my thing.
Mine.
How dirty of you.
Floppy, start her. Stop her, Floppy.
Get out of here.
You get one too, don't worry. Another damn pig over there.
What is that? Oh, I see it.
A journey journal? Or is that a chest?
Yep, there's a chest there. There's a chest there. Looks like there's a chest over there. There's something over there.
Oh, this was risky and probably a mistake.
What'd you do? Yeah, I've got to build my life up first. Well, if you're getting that one, then I don't
Gliding
need to.
Gliding was not the way to do it.
Huh? Ugh.
Gliding was not the way. Oh god, I just made it. Don't glide. You waste way more stamina than swimming. Just jump in the water.
Yeah, I would think so. You should have arrows. No?
No.
No. Okay, there's another one on the head, on the top head. And then there's something over on this little island.
Shift movement speed also works while gliding. Increases your glide speed. Or so it seems. Climb, climb, mister, climb!
Yep.
Yep.
I got a copper key. Oh, look, there's a celery.
Oh, got another chest. Spare and 550 gold.
Oh, no arrows. Yeehaw!
Crazy, I was getting like hella arrows when I first was doing it.
Find another green thing. Across the water.
Oh, I was going deeper and actually. It was like a collection of islands. I didn't go too fast.
Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
Oh, yeah, there's stuff over there.
There's another one of those green things. And a chest. Ah, arrows. Hallelujah. Another statue.
Oh, there's,
What are the notes?
Yeah.
What's that purple thing? To your right, up.
Did you see this?
What?
The glistening right here?
Yeah. An actual lift monk, the thing that statues are made after.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can we get it, or is it too powerful?
It's level 6, it's running away. Ugh. There's a red chest over here. All he's doing is running. No, not you. 22%. Ooh, I got him! A lift monk. Intelligent as 5 7-year-old human childs. It makes wonderful partner, but they have been more than a few cases where they killed their master after learning to use weapons. What?
What?
Red chest. Ah, requires a key. Luckily, I found one of those. Oh, I got old bow schematic, arrows, and coins. Well, I already have an old bow. Ah, but a blue. I mean, a green, so I can make an uncommon version, which is probably better stats. Very cool.
Look at this. Oh, and.
Yeah, celery's. Oh, a purple one. Megaspheres.
Megaspheres. And another egg.
Okay, this guy, Lift Monk, does do lumbering. Requires Lift Monk's submachine gun. Oh my gosh. I guess that's why it's been known to kill its partners. Because it uses a submachine gun. Gotta be a teleporty thing out there somewhere, right?
A Pawsphere and a small
Whoa, what is this thing? A Vixie? Look at this thing, babe.
Oh, it's so cute.
Papagos Island, if you bully a Vixie, you best be prepared to come to enemies of the whole world. Okay. What's this one do?
Let's see what we got. Did you see these yet?
Yes, I caught one.
Of course you did.
I'm just trying to catch everything I run into.
Of course.
Are you not?
I am trying. A lot of them run.
Yes, the bow helps getting their attention. Smoke berry seeds, low grade medical supplies, okay.
Oh.
Berries, wool, leather,
flavor. Oh, we also have to worry about the heat now and freezing temperatures. Cool. Hot spring.
Bones.
You made one of those, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, fluids. Keeps them, like, happy or whatever.
Oh. Did you do the sandbags?
No. Oh, I did find a teleport out here. Awesome. I've got to run back. There's a bunch of mushrooms, too. What was that? Crevice.
We had, like, binoculars.
Is this a watchtower? What is this? Hello? Hello? A small settlement. Oh, there's people here.
That's probably not good.
No, like, good people. There's, reliable PIDF officer, enthusiastic amateur researcher, never bumped into extraordinarily strong and big pal. Just my speculation that it seems to be some kind of leader who controls the pals around. If he can make it around, it would sure be handy.
Whoa.
And super powerful, so be careful. Villager chief. You have. Try asking the POW merchant about it. They often find lost POWs. If POW is on the market, you might be able to buy it back. The Rain Poaching Group selling POWs that poach from stolen merchants. Really, what a horrible people they are. I just wish someone could take down their boss. Oh, I will! Don't you worry.
Oh, what is that? POW fluid. I got a copper key.
Yeah, so each POW has an element item they drop. Ice heart.
From that is from a thing.
Well, I'm just saying, ice heart, POW fluid, flaming heart, and those are items needed to make, it seems like, their items. What else we got going on here? POW merchant. Hey, there's a merchant here.
Oh,
hey there, I got some great POWs in stock. No funny business. Legit trading. Guaranteed.
Do you have,
Ooh, I can
you have
sell.
Gold on you, right? Because...
I can, he's got 8,382 gold, so I can sell some POWs, like all of our sheep. And I can buy some POWs for way more than I sell them for. But he's got some interesting things. He's got a loop moon. Mind forming skill. I wish it was a little easier to see what I'm getting into. And then there's an earth cow. 6,600 Moose Arena. Yeah. That's all you got, buddy? Here's the last option you can buy, probably. Yeah. I don't know if I want your pals.
Yeah, I got a teeth in.
Nice. Up. Okay, so I can sleep on the bed here. Time. So there's some beds. There's a POW merchant.
Awesome. All right. So I got a teeth in.
There's a dungeon behind
this
place. Who's this guy? Wandering merchant. Got some goods in stock. All right, what you got? Long-eared headband schematic. Witch hat schematic. Farming hat schematic. Bowler hat schematic. POW spheres. Arrows for $5. Low grade medical supplies. Medical supplies. High grade supplies. Seeds. Milk. Stuff stuff. Animal glands. Okay. What could I sell you? I sell you my junk. I can sell you the whole bow schematic for $1,000. That's pretty good. Except you only got $382. Deal, mister!
One more. And I have done my 30.
Thanks.
I'm sure you did that, like, yesterday, but...
Yeah, yesteryear. Where are you at, baby? Check your map. I think we build close to this, because there's a shop we can, like, utilize. Hanging out kind of near this town. Probably not the worst idea. And it's a little more centrally located, right, to where we have been. King Packas? Look. King Packa, level 23. He's the king of alpacas. That's cool. Hey, there's smoke up there.
Feathered hairband.
Yeah, it's a headpiece. Headgear. Head armor.
Okay, I don't have any headgear.
Me either.
Have you set any bear traps?
Mm-mm. No problem. Oh, he got me. Is there any way you can get to me? I'm down.
I don't even know where I am.
Check the map.
How do I get to the map? How do I get to the map?
Hem. Zoom out a little bit. Yeah, I'm up there. That's okay. Don't worry about it. I'm just gonna crawl my way to the spawn thingy. And
I'll just... Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
What? Well, I'm just. Down. I'm gonna. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm just gonna move to this thing and then just teleport back to get my stuff. Those berry goats really kick my butt.
All my stuff not up.
Click attack button.
Huh?
Click your attack button. Attack. Just stab the air. There you go. Let me things get moved. Close enough. Dun 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 dun.
Did you just?
Yeah. I bled.
Oh, syndicate thugs.
Coming to our base?
No, they're about where you were. Yeah, I was on my way to where your body bomb located me. And they're like on my way.
I'm fighting something.
Mm-hmm.
Trees here.
Oh, I see green. Oh, I see another green. Oh, I see a Bixie.
You're getting close to me. Yeah, you are. Oh, hey, I see you. See the two greens you're talking about, so I just got one.
Oh no.
Your fox barks. If you can manage to get up here, there is a fast travel thing on the other side. This is where the town is. Oh, I got Lift Monk's submachine gun? Lift Monk will ride on your head and fire at enemies. Sorry, I'm a tansy.
What up?
There's another one over there somewhere.
Where?
Like, where I'm. That way.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see.
Better go from up top, though.
Whoa, that's not what I wanted.
What is this thing? A rush boar. I don't have any pal spheres. Do you have pal spheres?
Yeah.
Hold on. Turn off your pal attacks by holding four. Hitting four.
I don't have my pal out.
Okay. Sphere right here on the floor. Okay, this way to the teleporter thing. I'm stuck. Here it is. Settlement. Guarding, it looks like.
Well, thanks for that.
Make sure you don't attack me. It's more against you.
Headbands, witch hat schematic, farming hat schematic, fowler hat schematic, schematic, moonlight cap, painting cap. Did you not see this?
I saw it. I seize it. Yeah, 58 wood. Just wait for us.
And they don't tell you what they do. 80
stone, huh?
They don't tell you what they
do. No, they don't. It might just be decorative? She's awake. This is the same thing, it just puts better. Okay, so we can just get rid of this thing. Alright.
the thingy we haven't learned yet. Which I am not. Huggy fire?
Huh.
Look at this. That's cool, you see? Poofertees near us.
And a beautiful feather headband, though it's probable that someone else needs to protect its wearer from lethal head injuries.
Yeah, he has 15 defense and 60 health. Watch out.
go, Huggy Fire. Oh, this one's in our house? Hey.
Oh, whoa, it just disappeared.
Out here.
Where are they?
Say hello to my Leo friend. I don't know, I'm bugged out. Probably end in a second.
Oh. She's already down.
I know.
I don't know where the other ones are. The music's still going.
Seems cool. It looks like it's very far away.
Whoa.
Hmm.
I just climbed through the roof.
Yep. So I got ore. This stuff we'll find.
Yeah, I don't see any more.
Oh, there. Yeah, there's the exclamation mark, but it's far away. Yeah, okay, right on time. One of them just spawned from over too far.
Gracious. That was intense.
Mm. Like your saddle.
In the freaking fire again.
Yes. Your pal item?
Yeah. Right. What
would you make? A rocket launcher for that guy?
No, a glove.
Glove for whom?
I don't know.
You just made something.
Oh, I didn't remember saying this.
Me either. Celery out. And his power is the Zephyr Glider. On a team. Summon you instead of a glider allows you to move quickly for your time of glider as well. Yeah. Better glider, no stamina use, maybe? Give it a shot.
So now I should be able to see the right?
No, it doesn't show anywhere.
So
it just, his ability is now available. Everyone that you pull out and their partner skill is locked, you need the item to unlock it. So if you throw him on the ground, or wherever,
F is now available, so now if you pull that. While in team can be summoned instead of a glider. Okay, so now just jump off a cliff and it should just use him. He doesn't have to be out, he just has to be in your team. And you should move faster, question mark? Yeah. Which means you don't really need a glider, although I don't know what you put your glider slot.
Well, yeah, that's the thing. Is it a different, can you put anything else there?
I don't think so. It's called a glider slot, so. That's cool, though. I thought it was gonna let you swim.
Oh, gracious.
Oh, this guy's stuck. I'm like, why don't we have combat music? Because he's stuck in the trap. This hooker
team. Oh, okay. That was the thing I asked about. Damn it. Yay, Michael.
Palladium fragments, because you have them on. Will you stop hoarding the materials and leave them in the box, please?
What?
So, will you stop hoarding the materials?
What do you mean? I didn't teleport. Dang it. Help.
Yeah, I think it's like way faster.
Don't let it get away.
Need more trees. Damn. This thing, if you catch one, it smiled at you and you killed it. It was like, hey, friend! Shot it in the back. So that's the one that I have. See, look at my screen.
I know.
That you can have it out while you have another guy. Well, you can have it out while you have another pal out.
Okay, well, I'm trying to get one. I gotta get one.
Yeah,
the last one killed me, and then...
And then you killed it. You shot in the back. You had to turn your buddy's attack off before. Command, don't attack. Bottom left.
Where'd it go?
You killed it.
Dang it!
So hit 4. And it's the bottom left. Command, don't attack. That's how you make him not attack when you're fighting. Or you can put him away. A couple of these now.
Why is he saying dang?
Because we're still technically in combat with this dude up here. I'm gonna try to catch him since he's just dangling there, half dead.
Oh, yeah, you just gotta shoot.
Oh, he broke the thing though. But I got him. I don't know if I'm thought sometimes I have to go to sleep. You have 10 fragments? Come back home and I can make this thing for our base, the medieval work medicine bench. And then we can upgrade again. Hi, baby! Hi. Whoa, hey, oh, hey, oh. You wanna go that way?
Yeah. I don't want to go.
Okay, hold on. Listen. Where's mommy? Where's mommy? There, you're right. There she is. Look.
Hey, mommy. Oh, yeah.
Yep, she's over there. Right here below, she's climbing up the rocks. There's mommy.
Yep.
Yeah, can you put the fragments in a box for me? Hold on. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, you have 500 pounds of wool.
Where's the repair bench?
It's moved.
Why?
Because I couldn't access the chest with it right there. Yeah, just set it to make all. There, yeah, now you can move again.
Where's the bench?
It's right there.
Doesn't make any sense.
We are about to relocate and it'll be better organized for right now. We're just making do what we got. I'm gonna get flies for a cold and spray, so I don't really do any. What are they for? Base upgrades. Build a cooler box. Build a sphere workbench. Cooler box is 13. Sphere workbench. Ooh, mega spheres. New spheres for capturing cost. Whee! It's you, you're ducking. Hello? Alright. It's time to make Din Din. You ready to make Din Din? No. Neither. Are you ready to make Din Din?